Yeah.
They don't go down.
What time y'all land, bro?
Bro, we landed at 9:30.
What took y'all so long?
3 hours.
3 hours, bro.
I know y'all both do that.
Such a hard.
Where you get that from?
You do out there be customizing. What's up?
I run the trail tomorrow, bro.
Who?
Yeah,
John already got it. You gonna get broke in tomorrow, buddy.
Don't tell him.
I thought we were working out through Monday.
Where you gonna be in that thing? Not about the breed, bro.
Tomorrow.
You're gonna be looking at the skyline.
Hey, what
bro.
About what?
TGOOD said Monday, man.
Ain't no Monday. Ain't no Monday.
Monday, man.
Nah, ain't no Monday.
Right at the gate, TGOOD.
Right at the gate.
That's what.
It was supposed to be Monday.
Y'all workout was on D-Day. Hey.
It's time right at the gate. Gonna be pulling. Gonna be pulling four wheelers. Yeah. DJ, John, he think we playing?
We ain't playing, bro.
J-Lew said, "Hey, J-Lew, come." He said, "Hey." He said, "What's up?" He said, "We hitting the first thing in the morning." He said, "What?"
Hey, they landed. You know he's gonna be at the trail too.
Yeah, he said that's what we're doing. We're gonna do the trail. We're gonna do some other scenes. He said, "We think we're gonna hit the sand too."
Look.
Harry, man, what you hurt?
My knee, bro.
Come on. Torso. How you do that?
Bro, we was in Oklahoma, bro.
Yeah. I do Oklahoma?
Yes, bro. You know, bro. Second day at camp, so you know everybody to you, bro.
Thank you so much.
So they gave me the ball, bro. Shook one dude. Linebacker came and hit my knee. So my knee went down like that. Over with. As soon as I dropped, it was over with, bro.
My boy could be making bread, though.
Nobody else but this man right here.
The whole our football team.
No.
K a week.
No.
Big bread. Sponsors. Nike and everything. Jordan.
As soon as your last first hit, that boy is in the locker room.
You can be paid, bro.
Paid.
I'm already going. Bro, don't entertain that. Do not entertain that, bro.
Is all of us in there?
That was TGOOD, not me.
No, that was not me.
Don't put my name in that, bro. Don't put my name in that, bro.
It was.
No, it was not, bro.
Like, don't even touch the stick no more, bro. I'm picking him. I'm picking him. Give him to me.
He's trying to front the camera.
No, I'm not. It's true.
He know better.
He was in there. He was in there.
He know I'm pops when it comes to the game. Especially TGOOD.
Bro, I beat you. Last time we played, I beat you.
Bro, he boo-boo, bro. Don't entertain that.
I beat you by 2 touchdowns last time we played.
I don't remember that. I got amnesia.
Yeah.
They do a lot, though.
When you coming back, Taylor?
I'm like, bro, I gotta get right, bro.
Bro, I wasn't even trying to work out this weekend. Uh-huh. Let my body recover. This dude right here, bro.
You know he's gonna try to get to a Monday, bro. You know how he
strapped, bro.
Yeah, I told him it was a Monday.
You gotta get LeShon to be running the hills, bro. Not the hills. We, I'm talking about the long hills, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I ain't talking about the little baby hills be running that joint venture. I'm talking about the long soccer field hills.
Man, she had just came from the groomer like yesterday. And we let outside.
What's up, Shay?
All day. She got like straight muddy, bro.
You don't know what camp is.
You haven't had camp yet, bro? You gonna feel it in like 3 weeks, 4 weeks. After that first day,
bro, I already said it's worse.
Bro.
First day,
it's like, bro, it's like 10 o'clock a.m. Man, nah, let me change that. Like 7 a.m. every day to 10 p.m. Bro, practice, meetings, lift, conditioning, every day through Saturday. You get on Saturday, bro, you be like, bro, why do I play this sport, bro? You be like, I don't know if I want to do this. That's how you really tell though.
If you really want to
play or not though.
Y'all can stretch. Get loose with Chris.
Nah, you running, you going crazy, you gonna try to make you run.
Exactly,
boy.
I'm not doing
yeah.
that. Stretch by myself. What's the trail, bro? I'm having tons of meals.
It's fun, man.
It's like the whole 2 miles.
Yeah, we're not doing on Sunday, 4th of July. You know, chill out. And cook and stuff.
I'm not short distance running, bro. It's like, it's sprinting and long distance at the same time.
Bro, I can't explain. It's like military type.
Created the whole thing.
You ain't seen nothing like that before. That's like crazy.
He created the whole thing.
This is your A initiation. Going to the LA.
Cake. What y'all be lifting and running at the same day? Y'all be doing
yes.
Like, bro.
Lift, run, speed training the same day. Heavy squat.
That's crazy. We lifting every other day. We lift every other day and ran every other day.
We run every day.
But I ran, and I run with Kate. Stop shuttles, bro. Shuttles have that though.
Stop. This nigga is really good. Hey, Drip.
What's up, bro?
Why would you put me on the stage with him? Huh? You told me he was bad. I should have listened.
Oh, my
shut
bad.
Up, you bro. But what? Give me it.
I told you.
You want it? You got it.
We run it back.
Are you gonna quit? Don't quit.
Double or nothing.
Camera.
Double or nothing, bro. It's double or nothing. Do you want to defend the game when it's pointless?
We can double or nothing. I know it's
you pointless. Boo-boo,
you
should have
quit.
You finna get whooped. You finna get your ass whooped now.
I like
let's
money.
Go, bro.
I'll tell come that
on, come on.
I like more money.
Come on.
You know
come
it's $20.
All right, man. Yeah, I know.
All right, thank you.
Hey, look, I like more money, T-Will.
I like more money.
3 seconds about that. That shit ain't sweet.
And why you stop hacking so much, bro?
He doing that run. Be realistic, bro. That's why you laughing, bro. You know that shit ain't realistic.
You know that shit ain't realistic, nigga.
You gotta hack me. Hey, get
H to land. He's talking about realistic. They got the game speed on 75 and no fatigue.
Why you mad?
Since we and niggas don't run out of energy.
Play the game.
We don't
even want to.
Is that realistic?
What you mad for? Play the game.
Who won the first game?
You're frustrated.
We're in the corner, though. So what we're going to do, man, for the week, we're just going to be unorthodox, man. We got me, J. Lou, Drew, you know, Coach Chris. We got a lot of stuff, man, that we're gonna be doing. So, but tomorrow, tell you right now, LeShon Boogie, he ain't ready. Tyler ain't ready neither, because he got sleep in his eye. I can tell him right now. Do a lot of good things. We're gonna press him a little bit more. And the condition, they in shape, but we're going to stretch them a little bit more, man. Have them pulling some trucks. Pulling some four, you know, some four-wheelers, getting grimy and gritty with it. So right now, what we want to implement is the gritty mentality, you know? So that's what we're going to do, man. Hey, each trainer got a plan. And key objective is keep them loose, keep them healthy, man, and push their bodies. So fall count come, what they've been doing, what we're going to do for this week, oh, man, they're going to go in. Like shooting out the cannon, man. Gonna fall count.
Both my dudes floating. My body is rejuvenated.
It will be once you run down that hill, boy.
Whoa.
What's up with you, man?
Chillin'.
You alright?
Yeah.
Good to see you, boy.
What's up? These my boys, cameraman.
Hey, how you doing, cameraman?
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Hey, this is the guy right here. This is the guy. Look, bro.
This is my teammate. He played running back.
Okay, what's up, man? Yeah. Good to see you, man. Good to see you, man.
Oh, yeah, they up though.
Hey, we proud of you, man.
I appreciate it.
Proud of you, man. Love you, man. All right, keep it up, man. Keep it up. Yeah, my man Mikhail there. I think they in the house.
All right, cool. Yeah. I'll catch you when I get
what's
done.
What's up? How's little brother doing, man?
He doing good. He doing good? He's injured right now, so he just chilling.
Okay.
Doing a little rehab and stuff.
Okay.
We smooth.
Okay, man. Hey, man, we support you, man. We every time your game come on, we watch your games and everything, man. So keep it alive, man.
What is it? Got us going on the adventure.
Hey, Jello!
Edmund, take him back. You're not taking back, boss. You make that right. And then get them rocks. Yeah, man, I get, we're going this way. Rock.
Arms, boss, arms.
There you go. So hit it, and bring that foot in front.
All right.
Balance, bend that other knee. There you go. Come on. There we go. Bang. Now you got it. Come on. Come on. Bang. Come on. Bang. Come on. Bang. There we go. Boom. Bring that knee up. Bring that knee up. You got to pop, boss. Get in there and pop. Boom. Come on. Boom. Look at it. Look at it. Boom. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Boom. Boom. There we go. Don't pause it. Don't pause it. Just hit it and go. Come on. 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 My breathing gonna be a little different back here.
Sure. The humidity is. Ain't that much air.
Yeah.
So y'all remember, just because you're breathing heavy, that don't mean you're out of shape. It's just that humidity is high. Thank you.
Come on. Look at it. Come on.
toe. Land in the middle of that tire.
Yep, pass the log, and you'll see the dead end right there because he's going to keep you coming back. All right. Let's rock. Work it. Let's go. Work it. Drop your hips. Pop, 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 pop. You got to explode. Work your feet. Sit it back down. Pop, pop, pop. You did a smooth criminal, man.
Get there! Get there, arm, let him go!
You gotta jump under, then get your foot. That's why you went all the way over there. Drop your hips, explode. Wave your body through. Come on now, get back on the horse. Come on. There you go. Work it.
There you go. That's where them niggas. Ah. There you go.
Got to get them weights. You got to do Olympic lifting. Then you got to get in there and do something unorthodox. All the greats gave y'all, all the greats gave the recipe. But nobody don't want to go through that pain. All of them gave the recipe. When they skip over the workouts when they show that. They didn't want to see them talk and on the field. They gave the workouts. Position training. Position training. Lifting. Position. What?
Gotta go outside the box, huh?
What? Again?
Sean.
Is that Sean?
Yeah.
Man, boy, I'm talking about you ran into them bushes. I'm like...
Right here.
I ain't gonna never
get you for running.
You going
for me on the first day?
Oh yeah, that's how we do it.
Separate you.
You want to go and get the forward over?
Tennis shoe.
No.
Oh, we standing D?
Yeah, you don't need that. What size you wear?
11 and a half.
Ain't the season about to start?
It's close. We're about to start camp. Second.
Condition.
Second week of August.
Shit, boy, you should be asking for this because I can go back there and talk shit to everybody. Oh, not what you supposed to be.
Yeah.
Man, give me some more, man. No, boss. We running that thing and then we hitting 10 of them things. Then they had to come back and hit the other tires. There's another set of tires back there. Man, y'all must have went and partied last night.
Huh?
Y'all must have partied last night.
We got in late for the airport.
Shoot, man.
Come on, fool, we gotta watch the car. Yeah, we gotta drive down to the field, fool.
Boy.
That's a burner.
Hit it. You want to see that flag.
Yep.
So just play. Don't try to.
Don't try to do too much. Yeah. All right. Bah, bah, bah. He walking in the
Hey, y'all at the trail?
Yeah, we hit the trail.
Hey, that boy.
It was a light day too. We didn't run like we normally run though.
Oh, y'all didn't do that little long run afterwards,
bro? Nah, we pulled the ATV though.
Bro, what? Y'all got the ATV?
Yeah, we
you
pulled.
You trying to kill you, bro?
Hey, no, I'm cooling. Hey, I'm cooling. That boy beat, boy. He can't even walk.
Bro, I already know. I can't wait to see his face. Ron, he's dead, bro.
He's dead, boy. That boy about to go.
Hey, he laying down the march.
Huh?
Down the
nah, John wouldn't let him. He walking slow though.
Oh, bro. We running through trees and shit. Jumping over frogs, all types of crazy shit, bro. Talking about these.
Hey, what I said, man.
Bro, get my ass beat by trees. Them bitches whipping me and shit.
Bro, this man running, boy, running into a tree, bro. This nigga right here.
Bitch, I'm tripping over logs and shit. I'm talking about little shit grabbing on my shoe and shit, tripping me and shit.
Oh, yeah. See, I ain't happy on that. I had to try the beach.
Hey. Nigga, that beach ain't nothing.
And that's what I'm saying. I had to try the beach. You ain't tripping on nothing with the sand.
Nigga, I swear to God, that shit, I don't know what the fuck they be doing. These weird ass workouts. Bro, to get across from the. Bro, it was a workout walking back to the motherfucking place, man. Walking to the workout. Yes, bro.
Yeah.
Walking to the motherfucking workout was a workout. Nigga, then when you trying to leave, bitch, I didn't want to leave. I just wanted to sit in the bushes, nigga. When the trainer came to Iowa, bro, we worked out with this nigga for 2 days, bro. I swear to God, nigga, I think I lost like 10 pounds, nigga.
Damn.
Man, I was eating so much food, and I still came in underweight, damn man, in fucking in the weight room. I'm like, damn, bitch, how much weight did I lose?
Hey, bro, we woke up, for. I'm like, hey, bro, you want something to eat? He like, nah. I'm like, you sure? He said, yeah. I was like, all right, now. And then we get back in the car. He said, well, I damn near should have ate something.
Yeah, he and this bitch, J-Lo. Bitch was like, I'm like, damn, this bitch a movie, bitch. We lost in this bitch trying to find that nigga. We and this bitch, we listening. He's talking about, you him? I don't even hear shit. I'm trying to listen. I'm thinking about bears and shit. I ain't even thinking about that shit. I'm like, I don't know what
that first one, no, the second one. Where you didn't go all the way up, but he told you kept going?
Yeah.
I thought you was finna sit down.
I was damn near, nigga, walking down that mug.
Walking down the worst part.
God, bro, my legs was burning, nigga.
Walking really, down the worst part, huh?
Bro, he really told me, go back. I wanted to tell him, is you crazy?
No.
You could at least let me just finish, bro, and just say it was bad. But, nigga, you said go back. I had to redo it. I'm like, I don't even know what I did wrong. I thought I made a good jump cut. I'm like, oh my.
I ain't mentally prepared for this trip. You set me up, bro. You set me up, man.
I told you, man. 21 racks, man. I already knew it. Same as last night.
Set me up.
I'm straight. I'm gonna be straight.
Y'all boys to Zaxby's, boy. Which is way better than Cane's, for. Cane's came from Zaxby's. This should be bussing for.
We say Zaxby's the OG.
Zaxby's is the OG. So if anybody tell y'all that Zaxby stole the idea from Cane's, they cantaloupes.
Cantaloupes.
Cantaloupes, bro. Listen, the Rasta Maj, bro.
The bus and boogie.
The pressure. Pressure.
I didn't even taste the chicken sandwich.
I won't even look at you. I'll just. Oh, I'll just do this to
you. What? You saying boat on
the
top?
Tell him how he
ran. We're going to line up.
Oh,
yeah.
Crafted mushroom beignets.
Wait, what beignet came here? I didn't know what it was.
They're like donuts. With the powdered sugar.
Powdered sugar on it.
Yeah.
Fire.
It's
about to change.
We finna be twins for real. North Carolina. We finna be twins for real.
Yeah, it was a good time.
Great. 30 minutes north of San Diego, hour and a half south of Los
Angeles. He wear like a whole diamond grill.
I can throw a baseball in the ocean.
What? You almost play cute?
That's
what I said.
You are not an Omega.
You're an alpha.
Alpha, right. That's what I said.
He's
on
cue.
You can't do like that no more. You can't jump up.
I just had to bring it somewhere.
Even though
Scott Aaron, two-time.
Hey, your vision
was
blurry.
Scott, red shirt.
Y'all talking about like you strive. Oh, yeah. I forgot to tell y'all, man. I meant to tell both of y'all to stop and get the down.
So we like,
yeah,
so we the tree.
You don't even need the already in the system. You don't
even
need
the fucking. Thank you.
I did want to give up.
So
I was telling
you
good, like, I don't know if I'm going to Chris. Four more four-wheelers this morning. Me pulling two. Four-wheelers.
When Chris said he tried to work out Monday,
but he was pulling jeeps in high school in 11th grade.
He texted me yesterday, he was like, tomorrow?
Yeah, we've been doing that for a minute. Made it two, but just could have had Zach's before.
Ain't better than Zach's before.
I like Zach's better.
When Tierney and Tiga come home, all they ate is Zach's.
They do. That is my fault. That is my fault.
You too? What are you talking about?
I eat it because y'all want me to eat
it. It was good.
That's small.
Y'all want something for Zach's,
bro? What, you think
Zach's is better? A little bit.
So when he come over, he's gonna be like, I want Zappies.
We would have tried
all the time.
He would have been once or twice, but he don't do it every day.
Bro, that's so cap, bro. Every time we're here, he's like,
yeah, that's right. I love that.
I can just stop and eat that after every time with Chris. Every time with Chris.
Tiga, like, you want some Zappies?
The whole time he's home. Let's say he's gonna be a challenge.
We do a jelly and stuff. I'm putting your play off. I'll bring
back.
Hey, you know, I'll tell you what, they throw me 100 mil, bro. I'm in that
bar.
Floyd!
You gonna get hit in the nose.
What's UFC?
Wow.
I know I'm
losing
weight.
I'm fighting.
Yeah, I ain't fighting them. They just want to, like,
that's good though.
Right
before the season,
but Joel, Joel told me not to be represented by them. Some loose stuff of my own.
Yeah.
That's a new man.
I'd like to throw a $100 million contract at me for a fight. I'm in there. You better be some booty fighter.
You are rock, boy.
You better be some booty fighter, but I'm in there.
But they can hit you with that little twister kick in your nose. You got that jump on, boy.
That's all they need to do for me, because I'm tall and I'm going to get up and say, where can I pick up my chest?
Trust me. I'm studying your ear to be ready to fight. Tell him. Tell him. If I sign the boxing. Tell him. If I sign the boxing contract. Bro, you deaf? Bro, is you deaf?
You said?
Can you hear?
Oh, my bad, bro. What happened?
Come on, bro.
Nah, go ahead and say it, bro.
Forget it, bro.
What happened?
Forget it, bro.
What you said? Bro, I was green.
I'm screaming his name. Like, nah, forget it, bro.
What did he say?
It was strawberry, bro.
All of the green. Strawberry. It be lazy. I'm not thinking of the time.
Yeah.
Hey,
hold on. Hey, man, you on YouTube, man. This is Black Man Boo Wim. Ugly man. You know I'll smack you, right?
Bubble my forehead. Bro, fix your beard, bro. I'm coming Tuesday, man. 8 o'clock.
Same
hat
every day.
Come in the morning. Legs. Yeah. Look at
he gonna be doing the
whole thing. He went to J. Lou today with Tyler.
I ain't have enough water in my system.
Yeah, you remember?
That's all it was. I was dehydrated.
Yeah.
You take your hat off.
Yeah, you want to know where TGOOD started at, man, part of his career in Georgia, man, is, and this is the house. You want to know where he laid his head, and this is our former house to where, you know, TGOOD played football here in North Gwinnett, man. So always good to come back and just to, you know, look back and reflect of what he did, where he was, you know, where his shelter was, man. This is one of the places, one of the spots where he played throughout his high school career.